वेलकम बैक टू आवर ऑनलाइन क्लास यूनाइटेड पब्लिक स्कूल नाइन्थ क्लास चिल्ड्रेन. टुडे 17th December 2020 थर्सडे. लेट्स स्टार्ट आवर क्लास. सेंस ऑर्गन्स पार्ट थ्री. दिस इज अ लेंथी लेसन. वी आर स्टिल इन आवर इंपॉर्टेंट सेंस ऑर्गन आई इज़न्ट इट. Protection. How should we protect our eye? It's very important part of our eye, of our body, isn't it? Eye protection is protective gear for the eyes, and sometimes face designed to reduce the risk of injury. Examples of risk requiring eye protection can include impact from dust particles or debris, light or radiation, wind blast, heat, sea spray, or impact from some type of ball or puck used in sports. Eyes are very important. We have to protect it from all the dust, the dirt particles, wind and ball or sports also. What is a conjunctiva? It is a mucous membrane of our eye. It lines the inner surface of the eyelids or palpebrae and is reflected over the forepart of sclera and cornea. Conjunctiva helps lubricate the eye by producing mucus and tears, although a smaller volume of tears than the lacrimal gland. The conjunctiva of the eye provides protection and lubrication of the eye by providing of mucus and tears. It prevents microbial entrance into the eye. Microbes, small minute insects or germs cannot infect the eye. Because of this conjunctiva, it is very strong. It lubricates the eye by mucus production and tear production, and it plays a role in immune surveillance. It lines the inside of the eyelids and provides a covering to sclera. Did you get it, all of you? The importance of conjunctivitis. There are three main conjunctivitis. What are these? Allergic, infectious and chemical. The conjunctiva on the eyeball should be equal white in both the eyes. The conjunctiva lining the inner eyelid of the lower eyelid may be inspected by gently pulling down the lid with a finger. The conjunctiva lining the upper lid can only be observed by averting the upper lid. The substantia propria of conjunctiva includes two layers: the superficial adenoid layer that contains a lymphoid tissue, and deeper fibrous layer that contains the nerves and the blood vessels. Conjunctiva contributes to the tear film and protects the eye from foreign particles and infections. The sclera is a thick white sphere of dense connective tissue that encloses the eye and maintains its shape. What is cornea, children? Cornea, a clear dome over the iris. Pupil, the black circular opening in the iris that lets the light in. Sclera, the white part of the eye is called sclera. Conjunctiva, a thin layer of tissue that covers the entire front of your eye except today, isn't it? You wear contact lenses and have conjunctivitis symptoms as well as spots on your eyelids. It might be if you are allergic to the lens. The symptoms have not cleared up after 4 weeks. The large space behind the lens, the vitreous chamber, contains a thick gel-like fluid called vitreous humor or vitreous gel. These two fluids press against the inside of the eyeball and it helps the eyeball keep its shape. The eye is like a camera. Understood? The large space behind the eye is vitreous humor. What is aqueous humor? The clear watery fluid between the cornea and the front of the vitreous. The aqueous humor baths and nourishes the lens and maintains pressure within the eye. Since the lens and the cornea have no blood supply, the aqueous humor performs the blood's job of carrying nutrients to those structures. Problems with the vitreous humor may ultimately lead to detachment of the retina from the back wall of the eye, which may require surgery. Retinal detachment can result in the permanent loss of vision. The cornea is the transparent part of the eye that covers the front portion of the eye. It covers the pupil, the opening at the center of the eye, the iris, the colored part of the eye, and anterior chamber, the fluid filled inside the eye. The cornea's main function is to refract or bend the light. Cornea protects the eye from direct contact with the eye. The sphincter muscles of the iris is a circular muscle that constricts the pupil in bright light, whereas the dilator muscle of the iris expands the opening when it contracts. The amount of pigment contained in the iris determines the color of the eye. Brown. What are the 9 most important vitamins for eye health? The vitamin A plays a crucial role in vision by maintaining a clear cornea, which is outside covering of your eye. Vitamin E is important. Vitamin C is important for the eye. Vitamin B6, B9 and B12, riboflavin, niacin, lutein and zeaxanthin, omega-3 fatty acids. All these are important for healthy eyes, eye vision. Nowadays, small children are getting eyesight, isn't it? Number specs. Why? Because they don't take proper intake of these vitamins. Now, what are the common eye disorders and diseases which we see? Refractive errors, age-related macular degeneration, cataract, diabetic retinopathy, glaucoma, amblyomma, leiopia, and strabismus. These are all the diseases. Attention, proper care of our eyes. Iris is another important part, which is flat ring-shaped membrane behind the cornea of the eye, which is adjustable circular opening in the center called a pupil. This is a structure that provides an individual with eye color. Voluntary muscles control the iris of the eye. Second, false. Iris of the eyes are involuntary muscles. A concave lens is a lens that possesses at least one surface that covers inwards. It is a diverging lens, meaning that it spreads out light rays that have been refracted through it. After the light passes have passed through the lens, they appear to come from a point called principal focus. What are the two types of lenses? Convex lens, converging, and concave lens, diverging. Now see the diagram. Anterior ciliary arteries, choroid, iris, and pupil is in the middle black. Iris covers the pupil, ciliary muscles. What are eye illusions? Sometimes what happens, your eyes see things that your brain doesn't understand suddenly. What are these optic illusions? The pictures that play tricks on your eyes and confuse your brain. Got it? Besides being fun, optic illusions help us to better understand the vision and demonstrate how closely our eyes and brain work together. If you have wondered whether optic illusions are harmful to your eyes, there is no need to worry. According to Mayo Clinic, viewing optical illusions will not hurt your vision. It will not ever hurt your eyesight. Unless you spend considerable amount staring at an image, continuously seeing it on our computer screens, now you all are doing, and develop eye strain. okay, wash your eyes properly. That's why I know online classes are there. We are studying about eye, but I need to tell you, go for, after every class, like take 5 or 10 minutes, wash your face, wash your eyes properly, and then come and sit on the computer screen and learn something good and fruitful. Make it a fruitful year. Many sensory illusions may be described as the after effects of stimulation or overstimulation of the senses. Yet sensory anchors fluctuate within the same individual under different conditions, and in some cases they can mislead a person about the properties of subsequent. The three important major illusions are cognitive illusion, literal illusion, and psychological illusions. Each of these different types of illusions have their own way of tricking the brain into misunderstanding what it is seeing. What we should do to take care of our eyes. There are things you can do to help keep your eyes healthy and make sure you are seeing your best. Eat healthy, balanced diet, maintain your healthy weight, get regular exercise, wear sunglasses and don't go directly in the sun, wear protective eyewear, avoid smoking, know your family medical history, know your other risk factors. What you should eat well: green leafy vegetable like spinach, kale and collards, salmon, tuna and other oily fish, eggs, nuts and beans and other non-meat protein sources, oranges and other citrus fruits or juices, oyster and pokes. Citrus fruits are also very good for eye. Understood, children? Now note down your homeworks. Hope you all have understood today's class. How do you protect your eyes is your first question. Second is, what is eye illusion? How many parts are there? What is cornea and its main functions? Okay, children. See you in next class. Assalamu alaikum. Thank you. All the best. Study well. Do your work properly and send the homeworks. See you in the next class.